All right. Welcome back to the Daily Grind Anthem Endgame Edition, and welcome to episode 241. I'm going strong. I forgot the rest of the line. All right, let's get this started. All right, we got Dark Arena, Dark Ranger, Foul Echoes, Legendary Mission, Monstrous Colossus, Nameless Behemoth. We got to take down two strongholds, one of them being the Sunken Cell. We got the Uncanny Storm Interceptor, Daily Weapons, Three World Events. Oh, we're going to have a fun time tonight. So let's get this started. Let's load up. Let's do our seasonal cataclysm runs. Let's see this. Let's do it to your moon. Need a fire, gear, and ice. This is a lot of people are really enjoying the quick run-throughs with by doing just the minimal challenge, the three challenges and going straight for the boss. I'm surprised you guys actually like that. I thought it was being funny. And just being so good. Yeah, there's not enough hours in the day to get everything done. All right, Captain, load us in. Bubble pop out of
this. On position. The cataclysm's not quite stabilized.
I read you, Faye.
Be quick. The longer you're in the storm, the greater the chance it will absorb you. That's a bit of Anthem energy. It seems to give you some control over your own reality. The pocket of stable reality collapsed. Mara, or the cataclysm, is still trying to keep it at bay.
It's on there. delivered the echoes nonsense. Started streaming the bushes. Checked on some of the dogs needed. And I got a few Pokemons.
Greetings.
Here he's right back at you. Guy's ready facing the boss, really. At least do the first three challenges, buddy. He killed the boss.
Thank you.
Those crusty ponds. We gotta do that again with the storm and finish our challenges. Thanks a lot, Krusty Ponds. You are such a fucking asshole for doing that. At least do the bare minimum of the 3 challenges and not screw people over like that. Trying to free myself of just sending the message. Why did you kill the boss so early? Why? Very few words for what happened with that run. I don't see why the guy had a big kill boss. It was going good. There was a team of 4. They did Sea of Tacos perfectly. We barely finished. We didn't get the reward chest, but we finished the second challenge. I just got delayed all the progress I'm gonna be doing today.
In and out quickly. This storm is ripping our reality apart, starting with you.
Found a pressure plate.
That'll mess with your javelin's cargo. The pocket of stable reality collapsed. Mara, or the Cataclysm, is still trying to keep it at bay.
Oh, we just got the daily weapons.
Get out of the storm, now! Your stability is falling fast. Stability increased.
Thank you. crystal, folks. Break the crystal.
The barrier is down. Destroy the crystal. The whole cataclysm reacted to that.
A futile gesture. I command this world by will alone.
Real a-hole like the crusty folks we did this time. We do have that one. Just go straight to the boss, but no. I'm gonna at least do the minimum requirements of the challenges in case those other ones are other players overcome theirs.
Got explosives here.
If not, they all go to the boss.
could stabilize you. Gatepad located. That'll mess with your javelin's cargo. You'll have to shut down that field to get the relic fragments out. Found an energy beam. That beam does a lot of damage. It damages everything in its path.
There's Vara, back in her spot.
You return to bore me again, I see.
Boss, she needs all the lights.
is not the end.
Alright, one round down, three to go. Combo, ice, and we need a gear. All right, rock and roll, interceptor, ready to launch. Can get clearance from loading bay.
around you is extremely unstable.
Did I mention I hate using the egress?
We have to be in and out quickly. This storm is ripping our reality apart, starting with you.
Looks like a pressure plate.
Trying to keep it at bay. Guardian is here. Gate pad located.
Found an energy beam.
That beam does a lot of damage. You'll have to shut down that field to get the relic fragments out. Crystal down. Well done.
A futile gesture. I command this world by will alone.
It damages everything in its palm.
There's Vara.
You want to challenge me again? Very well.
Another one bites the dust. Time to bust out the Ranger. Here we go.
Found some explosives.
Guardian has appeared.
And the Guardian has disappeared.
The console is locked. Someone here must have a key for it. Got the key. Head to the console.
There's an energy beam here.
That beam does a lot of damage.
And there's Vara, back in her spot.
My brother's killers return, I see. There's an echo inside that field. There must be something to shut it down nearby.
I will break you.
We got a legendary support gear. Is that the first legendary of the day? Alright, next one's the legendary. Oh, last stand. You ever had a muscle spasm close to your sciatic nerve that you freaking pulled and damaged long ago? Oh.
Everything around your position is shifting.
Understood. I'll just wait here until the world stops spinning.
The cataclysm is consuming reality all around you. If you stay here too long, you will be next.
There's a pressure plate here.
Ugh!
feet. My apologies for doing that.
The pocket of stable reality collapsed. Vara, or the Cataclysm, is still trying to keep it at bay. That's a bit of Atom energy. It seems to give you some control over your own reality.
Explosives.
pay for it. Javelin's cargo. You'll have to shut down that field to get the relic fragments out.
Legendary.
Exposed. Vara must have felt that. All the energy around you just shifted.
You think to challenge me for control of my reality? Think again.
You kill boss now.
Surprise!
four runs. I think I'm pretty close, a little early because I'm not feeling too well. I feel dizzy. Oh, we got another soften blows. Alright folks, that's it for today. So do what you guys do best, hit me up with a comment down below, leave a like, don't forget to share the video. If you catch that replay back on my YouTube channel, hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. I stream live every night. And once again, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one, and have an awesome day.